Oh, you've got me. Oh, how could I, the Imagisphere's finest creator, hope to outwit a team of peerless heroes? Oh, I feel a deep woe inside my breast. If only Papa was here to comfort me. I plan to become the ultimate creator. But I can see now that I was wrong. Because I was always better than you. You and your bunkum chums can't hold a candle to my creative genius. Back off. You wouldn't want your little chum to get vaporized, would you? And don't try and stop me, you clothy-head fools. This fortress is impregnable. I designed it myself.
Inside. No matter. The only way you can stop me is to use your individual skills to remove the batteries. Nobody invited you lot in. Get lost. Intellectually superior opponent such as myself. And that's intellectually with four L's. Yes. Papa never took kindly to intruders, and neither do I. Be gone! possibly hope to defeat them?
How touching! Buncombe's silent heroes helping their fallen leader. But it won't do you any good. You will all fall here together.
Nothing. You're nothing. All you are is a big embarrassment. Ooh, look at me. I'm Newton. Everything I make turns out rubbish.
What? No, no, it doesn't.
My dad's a legend, but I'm an incompetent oink.
No, I'm not.
I call people my friends, but they laugh at me behind my back.
No, they do. Do they? Do people really laugh at me?
Take a look in the mirror. What do you think?
I think that you, my friend, are a big blooming bully, and I'm not gonna stand here and listen to this any longer. I mean, really, in this day and age, people like you should be... Oh, that was easier than I thought it'd be. Go team me! Oh, what's going on? I feel weird. What have I done?
Hmm.
own size. The trick, you see, is to show no fear.
Okay.
I'm a little bit afraid now. is rising. We need to get out of here, quick. I'm allergic to drowning. I come out of these big, well, death. Friends!
Newton?
Papa?
What did I say about the Titans, Newton?
I don't remember there being a strict rule.
Newton? We'll continue this at home. Come, let us return to Stitcher Manor. That should hold them. Duncan is forever in your debt, as too am I, on behalf of my slim-witted son. Now, Newton, how are you getting on with that dimensional doorway?
As good as new! You sure you don't want me to come with you all? I'm sure I'd be a great help. I know a few jokes. Well, I hope Craftworld is ready for the four of you. Navigated the belly of the beast before planting an explosive device.
So, dear little big Planetian, as Newton tries in vain to rewrite the events we have just witnessed with our own peepers, we say farewell to our brave band of friends, heroes who worked together to put things right. We saw one become several, bonded together in the noble crusade of creating and sharing. And we were reminded there are so many like-minded thinkers up here, sailing the ever-expanding astral tides of the Imagisphere. Every one of us emits thoughts, notions, and dreams, and by connecting with others, we can make a better reality in this, our own world. This celestial plane of potential, this stellar collective of wide-eyed wanderers and wanderers, this little big planet.